Greetings, citizens, and welcome to Subnautica. Now, I'm gonna be honest, I am not a fan of the ocean. Now, it's just that that's not because, oh, he's trying to be like Markiplier. He loves space. Markiplier loves space. He has a fear of the ocean. Markiplier has a fear of the ocean. There, he's trying to copy Mark. No. Fucking no. I live in Florida, okay? The ocean is literally 15 minutes that way and that way. No matter which way I go, as long as it ain't north, I'm gonna hit the ocean. No. No. My fear from the ocean comes from the many times that I have almost drowned, and the many times that I have stepped on a jellyfish and gotten cut from glass, and I've even one time swam pretty close to a freaking shark in the ocean. Like, literally, the thing was fucking huge, and it was right there, and it was very close to me and my cousins, and that is why I fucking hate the ocean. But I do love the beach. I know, it's a very weird conundrum. Like, so, I've never really wanted to play this game, but it's really popular, and a lot of people like it, so I figured, why not? And I don't really know, what I'm supposed to do here. I know it's a survival game. You're like shipwrecked or something, and I've never watched a video on this game because it just never really appealed to me. But for some reason, people like it, so I'm willing to give it a chance. In this movie, I mean, this audio, really groovy, but it's really loud at the same time, so wonder if I can do something about that. So yeah, I have no idea what this game is about. I know it's a survival game. I know it takes place on like an alien planet in the ocean, and that's all I can really say I know about it. I played a similar game a while back called Osiris New Dawn, and the reason why I played that instead of this is because it took place in space and on dry land and not in the ocean, where there are things that want to eat and kill me. And well, there were things that ate and killed me, but at least they were in the ground, like that giant worm that came out of the ground. That was intense, but it was a lot better than, I don't know, a shark sneaking up behind me, in my opinion. Press any button to continue. Okay. Now, despite this game being out for, I think, like a year, it's still an early access game, so they're always updating. Ooh. 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 Ooh, what happened? Why couldn't we just stay in space? Why did we have to crash? Or whatever happened? Oh. Oh, God. Fire! Fire in space, that's not a good thing. Oh, I do. Okay, let's just use this. Ah, okay. Okay.
Greetings, survivor. Great job not dying.
To assist you in further
survival in
emergency
situations, you have been issued this personal data assistant. The interface visible now will organize your inventory, display currently available construction blueprints, and holds other valuable information. Please take a moment to familiarize yourself with it.
Okay. Size? I don't know what that do. Life pod. Okay. No, I don't want to change anything because I don't know what that does. Sea moth, still suit. What is this? I don't know what that is. Still suit, sea moth, the radiation suit. What is all this? Quartz. I can't click on any of this. Okay. Okay. I got my fire extinguisher, though. So that is good. Tab to close or open PDA. Okay. Okay, so that's how I do that. What's this? Flare. Filtered water. Okay, so this is a storage. Got it. Okay, what's this? Power cells. That one's sparking. I don't know what any of this is. Medical kit fabricator. Damaged communications relay. Use fabricator. Ooh. Resources. What's this? I'm just trying to learn what all this stuff is, so don't mind me. Okay. I don't know what that does. So, let's go outside. And oh boy. Holy shit. There's nothing out there. I was expecting like islands or some shit. There's nothing. I mean, I think I see something out there. I don't know if that's like an island. Or that's clouds. What the fuck is that? Oh, that's cool. Okay. But. Oh, but it's so pretty. The ocean is scary, but it's also so pretty. Break limestone. Oh, I get it. Okay, so this is like. I gotta. What the fuck are you? Oh, don't you come swimming over here. Don't you. The fuck are you?
Oxygen.
Oh, shit. Okay, I have to breathe. Holy shit, I can breach like the little fucking mermaid. Oh, come here. Come here. Can I get you? Can I get you?
New creature discovered.
Okay. What the fuck was that? I heard something laughing. I can breach like the Little Mermaid. Woo! Holy shit, my. What the hell are you? Ooh, I can grab that? What is it? Acid mushroom. Well, I guess if I'm gonna be in the ocean, gotta do my drugs. And I'm gonna die of oxygen. Is that a bird? Okay, so there is land in this. What the fuck am I doing? So there is land in this game. I just don't know where it is because birds have to live on land. And I don't know why I'm just taking these fish. I need to stop. Look. What's this? Red table coral. I don't know what that does. What's this? What the fuck? What the fuck? Ah! Oh, what the fuck? What the fuck was that?
Oxygen.
Okay, I don't know exactly what this game wants me to do, but holy shit, I need to breathe. I cannot hold my breath very long. Why do I still have this fish? Huge storage container instead. Okay. I don't want to put a fish in the storage. Why do I keep pressing escape? What does that even do? Okay, maybe I can use it to. No. Hang on, just bear with me a second. I'm learning the keys. Ugh. Okay, so I can sprint, I think. What's this? I don't know what that does. Okay, so I keep pressing escape, like trying to escape my shit. Ooh. Oh, I can eat the guy. Wow, you have to watch me cook your friends. I'm sorry about that. That must be trauma. Oh, no! Oh! Oh, okay. Well, I gotta eat. Clearly, holy shit, I'm already at like 33% on food. And my water, I'm getting dehydrated slowly. Is this something I'm gonna have to worry about?
Attention. Detecting increased local radiation levels. Trend is consistent with ongoing degradation of the Aurora's dark matter drive core due to damage sustained during collision. Continuing to monitor.
Okay, so that is my ship. This is my life pod. What is that? I'm sorry, I just need to do some exploring. No, I kind of don't want to. Because there's stuff. Ooh, there's more stuff. What's this? There's stuff. There's boxes. The fuck are you? I hear loud booms. Oh, that must be the thing that I was looking at. Okay, hang on, I need air.
Woo!
Okay. Ooh, okay, I don't want to go down there. I don't want to mess with that. Oh, getting all laggy. The hell are you guys? Ew! Okay. What is all this? What are you? You're pretty. Come here, come here, come here. Oh, he didn't want to come. Okay. Hang on, I need air. Holy... Ah!
Oxygen.
This air thing is going to be annoying, I know it. What is that? It's shiny. It's shiny and pretty! I want it!
New blueprint acquired.
The hell was that? Okay, it's getting dark. I don't like that. I don't like that. Hang on. Turn down my microphone. Ah. Oh, that's so pretty. Oh, crap. That's so cool. If I follow the birds, will they, like, lead me to land? Okay, but I got a new blueprint, it said, so I'm gonna go see what that's all about. Pull up my thing. I don't know what that is. What did I get? I got lubricant. I can make lube for when I oil up my body in, at night. For whatever reasons that I need to oil my body at night. Okay. Well. I don't know what I'm supposed to do. Oh shit, it's dark down there, but there's something glowing. Oh, it's so pretty! Blue palm, acid mushrooms. Oh shit. It's so pretty, but so scary. There's the big blooper. He glows at night, too, apparently. I don't know what you do, what you're about. I mean, last time, I think you tried to attack me, so... I'm not gonna get very close, but these little guys are very fast, and they keep swimming away from me. Oh, where'd he go? Oh, you're close. You're. Ah! Holy crap! Do you see what I went through to catch you? Shit, it's dark. It's really dark in this game. Ah! God damn it! I keep forgetting I need to breathe. Ah! I'm not gonna make it! I'm not gonna make it! Ah! Oh! Oh, it actually hit zero and I made it. Okay. I see more quartzes. So, I don't know what that does, but I'm just gonna pick it up because... Hoverfish. Oh. I think this one's dead. Are you okay? Nah, he's good. He's good. He's swimming away. Alright. Be free! I'm not gonna eat you, but I might eat you. What are you? 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 Give me.
New creature discovered.
Ooh, hoop fish.
Oxygen.
I wanna go down there. Hang on, I need to breathe. I need to breathe! What is this? Kelp vine. Or creep vine. I said kelp vine, didn't I? Okay, I don't know what that is. So... What is down here? This game is based on a lot of exploration, so I'm just doing that. It's really dark though. Oh god, I hope like there's a way out of here. Yeah, there we go. Because I need air. Holy shit. But I can't see anything. Oh, what's that? But every time I do see something, I'm just like, ooh, what's that? Let me grab it. Ah! Okay. Ooh. Okay, there's something I haven't found before. Titanium. Or I think I did. No, I found copper before. Copper and a limestone. Oh, shit. Oh, god. I almost drowned. Okay. Ooh, what's that? See, it's just a hot lot of... Ooh, what's that? And swimming to it. Oh. Hey, is that me? I have a very cool, neat little haircut. Okay, salt deposit. What's this? More salt. I need actual shit. Holy... Oh, I'm far from my lifeboat. Good thing I'm not hungry. Ah, oh, god damn it, but I need to breathe. How was that? How was that? What's this? Titanium! Sorry. Oh. Copper ore. Silver ore. Whole lot of ores in this here. Lead. What is the purpose of this game? Do I eventually get like a ship or a knife? What the fuck is making all that noise?
Oxygen.
Ah! Wait, let me get this first. Okay, copper. Got it. I'm gonna make it. I got it. Don't worry, little peeper. You're coming with me. I'm just holding this little guy against his will. I'm sorry. But you're like my tour guide. What is making that noise? I don't like whatever that is. I don't want to grab you. I'm looking for rocks and shit. What is making that noise? Something over here has a really bad stomachache. Ooh, what's that? This is, oh, what's that? Ooh, it's another lifeboat. Ah! It's from my ship. What's this? Compass. What's this? Data download. What is?
What's this?
Ooh, ooh, ooh. Okay, so there are other people that survived? Or not? I'm gonna guess not, because there's a hole in this ship where I was sitting. But this isn't very far from where I am, because I'm like... Yeah, I'm right over there. What is that? I'll see what that is later. Hang on, let me keep looking around here in case there's more PDA stuff. Okay, okay, we're getting somewhere. We found a thing that gave us a clue to another thing. I'm not sure what that thing is yet, but we're gonna go over there. I want to know what that is. I think that's land. And something around here is not happy. Like, I just hear a whole bunch of... Oh, I think that's the thing that's making the noise. Holy shit, is that you? Is that the top of you? Holy! Are you gonna... attack me if I come close to you? The fuck are you? Oh, you're like a little floaty island thingy. Oh, there's more of you. Holy shit. What the fuck are you? You're making my game all laggy. Oh, you're terrifying. Oh, you're so big. You're big and tentacly, and I want to climb on top of you. Can I?
Continued degradation of the Aurora's drive core may cause a quantum detonation.
Nope, can't do that. Can't let. Okay, you don't like that. 7% okay, so.
By physical injury, 11%.
Oh, there's. You're so gross. Okay, I'm gonna go.
Crash site materials, 19%. If the drive core is breached, probability of death increases to 65%.
Probability of death. I don't want that. How do I, can I do something about that? Okay, ooh, that's a volcano. Okay, what can I do? I got some metal stuff. I got some fish. I'm gonna go home and eat. Where do I get water? I can't just drink seawater, that'll make me mad. Okay, but this game looks beautiful. Like, this is... Oh, I didn't want that. I didn't want that. I meant to do this and make some more food. Ooh, I can make water. Yes! I need that. Okay. Let's cook you. Ooh. What can I do? Tools... Oh, I can make tools. I need a bat. Okay, I have titanium to make a scanner, but I need a battery. I don't know where I find that. Repair tool, magnesium. I have titanium. Crash fish powder. Flashlight. Survival knife. That's what I need. I need silicon rubber. How do I make that? Let me eat this guy, because you've been a lovely tour guide to me. I'm sorry that I have to eat you, but you know, that old saying from Finding Nemo, fish gotta swim, birds gotta eat, I'm the bird here. Laser cutter? No. I need a knife, so I need silicone rubber equipment, oxygen tank. Yes, I need that! Breathable air, yes, I need that so I can stop needing to dive up for air. I need to make glass. How do I get glass? You, make glass. How do I get you to make glass? Ah, glass. Okay, yes! Okay. Okay, we're getting somewhere. We can make an oxygen tank. I think. No, survival knife. With rubber. Silicone rubber. Okay, how do I make that? Creepvine seed cluster. Is that... Okay. Did I put those away? No. Nutrition block, no. I don't know what these do, so I'm just gonna put all of you guys in here. Okay, if we're gonna do something, we're gonna end this video, I at least want a knife to end off this video with. So let's go over to the creep vines. I know what those were. Those were the tall, yeah, those fugly looking plants over there. Yeah, these things. These are creep vines. And they had seeds at the bottom of, ooh, what are you? I don't know what you are. I don't like the look of you. You're too big. Yes, the seed cluster creep vine thingies that I used to make lube instead of a knife because I'm an idiot and didn't read. Okay, so we're gonna make ourselves a knife and then we're gonna finish this video as like a lovely introduction to our brand new series on the channel, Subnautica. Okay. Alright, so, we're not doing great, but we're gonna do fine. Basic materials, glass, rubber. Yes, okay, I'm getting the hang of this. And now we can make a knife. That's a knife. Alright, how do I... do I take it out? How do I use it? Can I just... Where do I put it? How do I use it? Okay. How do you use weapons were removed from standard survival blueprints following the blah 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 blah. Okay. Ah, okay, okay. We got some stuff. We got a knife. We got a knife. Okay, so it I use 1, 2, 3 to you. Okay, that's what these bottom layer things are for. So now I can go and I can just slash and slash some shit in the face. Let's kill this thing because it didn't want to be caught earlier. Oh, get back here. Yeah. Hey, I need to eat ya. Oh shit, he's fast. It's faster than me, but I see another one over here, so we're gonna do that. Yeah, 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 yeah. Damn it. Okay, but I cut him accidentally. You're a casualty of war, my friend. Shit. Okay. Ah, I don't want to stop playing this game, but I. Okay, we also need oxygen, so I guess. How long has it been? It's been like 30 minutes. Okay, so. We're in the pod now. It's been 30 minutes. I'm going to end the episode right here. The next episode, I'm going to try and get a better oxygen tank. And for now, I'm going to spend the rest of my time looking around and looking at the materials and stuff that I need to be able to make some stuff. And we're going to get those materials in the next episode. And we're going to come back. And we're gonna be a little bit good. But we're good. We have a knife. We have a way to defend ourselves from... Yeah. Bigger and deadlier things. Ooh, what is that? I need to read that later. Bigger and deadlier things. So yeah, hope you guys are enjoyed this first episode of Subnautica. If you guys like this series, comment below, let me know, and I will see you in the next video. Bye!